Sometimes I tell people, our life, maximum 100 years. So this is to compare the 5 billions of years since you see our planet is to start, or since Big Bang happened, then I think between 15 to 20 billions of years. So 100 years, very short. So from the Buddhist viewpoint, the limitless birth. Now we simply come here as a visitor, tourist, short period. So while you visit as a visitor, a tourist, create more problems. That's the really wasteful of your life. It's senseless. You see, a sort of tourist, spend a few days at a place, then try to create problem at that place. It's senseless. You just, you see, visit this area and the go. So we, from kind of wider perspective, like that. So 100 years, about, I think, at least 10, 15 years, is a child. And later part, too old, you yourself cannot manage properly. So between there, your life should be, if possible, serve other people, help other people, if not, at least restrain harming other. Then your life become meaningful life, whether believer or non-believer. Just to think oneself and exploit other, harming other, is wasteful. Right? You really become troublemaker.